In order to properly apply overcurrent protective devices, you must have a basic understanding of the key fundamental principles in applying such devices. Fuseology is the study of these key principles applied to fuses. These include the ratings and operating characteristics that make the fuse an efficient overcurrent protective device, as well as its construction that creates its unique leadership role in circuit protection. Electrical distribution systems can be simple or complicated. However, they cannot be absolutely fail-safe and are subject to destructive overcurrent events, such as overloads, ground faults, or short circuits. Harsh environments, general deterioration, damage, excessive electrical system expansion, or overloading are common factors leading to overcurrent events. Reliable overcurrent protective devices prevent or minimize costly damage to transformers, conductors, motors, and many other components that make up a complete power distribution system. Reliable circuit protection is also essential to electrical safety for personnel, as well as avoiding severe monetary losses from power blackouts or prolonged facility downtime. The fuse is a simple and reliable overcurrent protective device that is comprised of a fusible link or links encapsulated in a tube or housing that are connected to terminals. The link's electrical resistance is so low that it acts as a conductor until it encounters current levels above its amp rating. Then it melts and opens the circuit to protect conductors, components, and loads. Fuses for electrical distribution systems typically have these unique performance characteristics that address Friemel's laws of overcurrent protection. First, they have high interrupting ratings to safely open under very high fault currents without rupturing. Second, they are current limiting and limit fault currents to low values for optimum component and equipment protection. In addition, the current limitation helps to achieve high equipment short circuit current ratings. Finally, when applied with the correct amp ratios, fuses can easily be selectively coordinated for the full range of overcurrent events to help prevent unnecessary blackouts.